As you can see, I've added shadows and some shaders and collision system to the top-down tutorial, and I'm going to show you how this works here in a minute. All right, so this is what I've added. This will draw the scaled shadow on the props on the top line. It's going to draw at negative 15 and draw the same sprite index with an alpha of 0.7 at C black, so it draws it black transparent. Here we're going to do the same thing, except we're going to plug it in the sprite and iframe variables like I've talked about before in the previous video. And here, this is added to the move step for the player. And in the red box, all I've did is add a place-free argument that uses the SPD variable to check collision.